That's torn it. Ugh. He's dead now. He's killed Evil Ebb's littlest brother, and that means trouble.